Well, good afternoon. My sweet, beautiful wife and I are here. It's a Saturday. We're going to climb Carpenter Falls. It's a little climb up to Waterfalls at McLean Game Refuge. Let's start this. It's a beautiful day. Put my poles down. All right, up we go. Up we go. It's a 300-foot climb. Up in elevation. Yeah, this is an old service road that's no longer in use. You could still use it in an emergency situation. Couple different trails in here. It's very nice. Really beautiful. Wow. Okay, we're getting closer. It's very pretty in here. Beautiful. Get you closer. It's 0.8 in here. Short walk. Very nice. Very nice, really, really beautiful. Wow. This is McLean Game Refuge. Calamore Carpenter Preserve. Beautiful bridge. Carpenter Falls. Sure is beautiful in here. Wow. My beautiful sweetheart. What do you think of this? Beautiful, isn't it? Let's go check out these falls down here. A little bushwhack in here to get to the falls. It's very nice, very beautiful. river right around here. Here we are. Very nice, beautiful. Wow. Gotta watch your step in here. Don't want to do a face plant. Beautiful. Carpenter Falls. Hello. Well, what do you guys think about this view? I got my wife, she's getting some water out of my stance port. Wow, it's beautiful in here. What a day. Amazing. Really, fantastic. Say hello.
Hello.
Another beautiful day on Trawl. Fantastic. Well, that was very nice. Beautiful. Very much enjoying this. This is all McLean Game Refuge in here. There's no hunting, fishing, or horsebacking allowed. No motorized vehicles or bicycles. Hiking only, that's it. No hunting, fishing, trapping, motorized vehicles. Hiking, photography, and nature study encouraged. McLean Game Refuge. What a morning. What a day. That's what it's all about. Enjoying the love of nature. What our planet gives us. It's natural. And not taking advantage of the freedoms that we have here as United States American citizens, being able to have this pleasure and freedom we can't take for granted.
All right.
What a day. Fantastic. Just truly amazing. Very serene and very, very peaceful. A little wet, no big deal. A little stream here. It's clean water. If you needed it, you could drink it. Okay, I'm on an unknown trail, and I noticed that there's a rock outcropping as we're up here in elevation and a view right over here. So let's go check it out. No big deal. Beautiful looking ledges. Let's get up here and check this out. Beautiful. Nice looking sea. Beautiful. Look what I found. It's on a troll, actually. Spring is springing. Beautiful. Go check this out up here. I'll give my wife some water here real quick. Sweet, sweet. Okay. Let's go check this out. We're gonna go up a little bit higher right here. Means more elevation, more scenery. We're actually almost 700 feet right here. Right at 700 feet. Okay. Beautiful. This is McLean Game Refuge. Off to my left, this will take you into Barn Door Hills Road. Okay, we're headed back down. Oh, it's quite a spot. This is quite a find in here. It's beautiful. Okay, we're dropping down. We're almost back at the car. It sure was very beautiful in here. Very much enjoyed it. So like I said, if anyone has any interest in doing this, you can get these trails on All Trails. Download them on your mobile phone. GPS maps, coordinates, and you can print a map out as well. Voices. If you like, please leave a like and a comment. Much appreciated. Happy spring to everybody. Stay healthy and happy.